What if I told you that you could break into high-paying data science and analytics careers without a college degree, with companies like Google, IBM, and Meta offering industry-recognized certifications? You can earn $60,000 to more than $120,000 without spending 4 years in school. In this video, I will break down the top Coursera certifications in data science and analytics, their earning potential, their growth outlook, and the personalities that are best suited for these roles. Plus, we will compare them to traditional degrees and discuss whether these programs are worth it. So here is your call to action. If you are looking for a career change or just starting out, stick around. This could be your game changer. We're talking about what is data science and analytics, data science versus data analytics. Let's do a quick brush up. So data analytics is finding patterns in existing data to make decisions, used in business and marketing and science and finance. Whereas data science is advanced analysis using programming, AI, and machine learning. It is used in AI, automation, and product recommendations. Why it is in demand? Well, businesses are drowning in data, but need skilled professionals to make sense of it. Data-driven roles have grown 650% in the last decade. Then the top Coursera certifications and career paths for this is the Google Data Analytics Professional Certification. What you will learn: you will focus on data visualization, programming, and spreadsheets. Hands-on case studies will help you build your portfolio, and it is a high-demand career. Entry-level data analysis is $60,000 to $85,000 per year. A business intelligence analyst is $65,000 to $95,000 per year, and an operations analyst is $55,000 to $75,000 salary per year. It has a growth potential in the next 10 years to be 31% more than what it is now, making this a high demand, a well worthwhile certification. This is according to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics. And this certification is best for people who love working with spreadsheets, numbers, and charts. They enjoy solving business problems with data, and they want a low-cost entry into tech. We want to compare it to a bachelor's degree. A traditional four-year degree is about $40,000 plus in tuition per year, whereas the Google certification is $39 a month on Coursera for upwards of 6 months. So as a real-life story, one of my many people that I deal with on a daily basis looking for new jobs was working in retail and making $16 an hour. That's New York State standard minimum wage. But she took my advice and took the Google Data Analytics certification. She built a project portfolio, and now she has landed herself $1,000 a year remote job in 6 months. So if she can do it, you can do it. Anyone can do it. Now let's look at IBM Data Science Professional Certification. What you will learn is Python programming, data visualization, AI, and machine learning. It has real-world data sets and machine learning projects, and it is a high-demand career with a data scientist earning $90,000 to $140,000 per year, a machine learning engineer earning $110,000 to $160,000 per year, and an AI specialist earning $95,000 to $130,000 per year. The growth potential is 35% in the next 10 years, and it is best for people who love coding and solving complex problems. They want to work with AI, automation, and tech innovation, and they enjoy math and statistics. Let's compare it to a bachelor's degree. So a computer science degree is going to be more than $50,000 of tuition, where the IBM certification is $50 a month on Coursera, and that's 6 to 12 months of time that it will take you to earn that certificate. Another real life story, I have a past a past client, Art, he was driving trucks, which is a fine job. It's a decent amount of money, but he was always away from his family. He taught himself Python at night during when he would stop at the roadside. And he completed the IBM Data Science certification and landed a $110,000 a year junior data scientist job. It's proof that it is really never too late. Now let's look at the Meta Marketing Analytics certificate. What you'll learn is you'll learn how to use data in marketing. You will learn how to use tools like Google Analytics, A and B testing, and consumer behavior analysis. It is a high demand career. For example, a data analyst will earn $65,000 to $100,000. A social media data analyst will earn $55,000 to $85,000 per year. As far as growth potential, 26% growth with rising demand for digital marketing experts. And it is best for people who love social media and marketing, like me, who want to work in advertising and e-commerce for branding and who enjoy analyzing trends and consumer behavior. Let's compare it with a bachelor's degree. A marketing degree is going to be about $40,000 a year of tuition, whereas a Meta certification is $49 a month on Coursera for about 5 to 7 months. And a real world story that I have is a former client that I worked with, Jessica. She was a freelance social media manager, but after completing the Meta Analytics certification on my advice, she landed a full-time role at a Fortune 500, $82,000 starting salary. Excel skills for business specialization. What you'll learn with that: learn advanced Excel, automation, pivot table, and financial modeling. It is a high demand career. Financial analysts earn $70,000 to $120,000 per year. Operations analysts $60,000 to $100,000 per year, and a data entry specialist $45,000 to $75,000 per year. The growth potential: 22% in the next 10 years, as Excel remains a critical business tool. And this is best for people who love finance, accounting, or business operations, and who enjoy organizing and analyzing data, and who want a stable office-based career. So let's compare it with a bachelor's degree. A bachelor's in finance or accounting would be about $45,000 per year in tuition, whereas an Excel certification is $39 a month on Coursera, and it will take you approximately 3 to 6 months to complete. My real life story is that Michael was a waiter and he had zero tech skills. He took the Excel certification, he built a portfolio, and he got hired as a junior financial analyst, making $72,000 per year. So finally, I want to compare certifications versus bachelor's degree. A certification, we're going to talk about cost, time, potential salary, what are the drawbacks of getting that 4 year versus the certificate. Google Analytics, it's going to cost you about $234, 6 months, and $60,000 to $95,000, in potential salary. And IBM Data Science, it's going to cost you about $500 for 6 to 12 months of your life, and you will earn $90,000 to $140,000. Meta Marketing Analytics, that is about $250 to spend on that certification. In about 5 to 7 months, you'll be done, earning $60,000 to $110,000 per year. Excel Specialization, $195, 3 to 6 months it'll take you. You'll earn $45,000 to $120,000 per year. A bachelor's degree is going to be $40,000 to $80,000 per year if you're living on campus. It's going to be 4 years. It will land you in debt unless you have a major scholarship. And you're going to wind up making about the same as somebody with a certification. So the main takeaway is this: if you love structured learning and networking, college might be worth it. If you want a faster and cheaper way into tech, these certifications are a great alternative. So now I want to call you to action. If these certificates, if you think that they're worth it, would you consider skipping college for one of these high-paying careers? I want you to comment below, please. Then subscribe for more career hacks. And then please stay tuned for our next video where we are talking about the best careers in business and finance with just a certification. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you on the next video.